Telephone poles? Oh no, where are we? Twilight Zone. Hey, did that move? Especially when you got stamina, you run. Wah! Wah! Not much. Okay, that actually uses stamina. Jumping? No. No. Hey, little pickle! I thought it said it had an axe. A pipe. What's this? Out there in the desert, all alone. What will he do? Oh, we have that. We'll be right back. Oh. Where's the body? Why did it get so silent? What is this? Oh, there's a different guy. From the skeleton? Oh, that's creepy. Climbing on me. Ooh. That is not okay. Yeah, he's right on my jump. Oh, no, it's not good. Yeah, find that guy. Oh, good. Well, he's dead. No, he's one of them. He's a spider. Man. Hey guys. Hey you guys. This game has texture. Look at that. Appreciate that. Not safe there, buddy. Not safe. Kill them all. Where are they coming from? Very interesting. Oop. F is used, okay. Got that chicken wing. Go over there. Satellite dish from the 1950s. Satellite dish. 1955. Makes no sense. Cerium Corp. I don't know. Talked to the guys and the spiders came and then what? Yeah, climb up. Go for it. A little climb. Climb on up there. Park on my leg. There you go. Park on my leg. Oh, flying spider in the knee. Back up. I don't know, man. I don't know. wish my car didn't break down out here. I could have avoided all this trouble. Little, some days it just happens that way. Well, what are we gonna do about the spider? Should we just call the National Guard? Unfortunately, power's out. Phone line's down. Yeah, that figures. Of course it would happen. Back in the car and go. Now, stupid car. Overheating in the desert. Very bad. Floating telephone poles. The guy just shrugged his arms like, oh no, man. Well, look at me, am I the protagonist? Do I look like I'm supposed to fix all your problems out here? This guy's kicking our. Too big for the both of us. I mean, I would not want to live out here. It would be nice. Far away from civilization. Do whatever you want. Get murdered by spiders. You can put climbing ladder on telephone poles. They don't really do that anymore. Many people climbed up there and got themselves killed. Can't have nice things like that. Not anymore. They go up there and slip off and get themselves seriously injured on this. Either way, you know. You shouldn't be climbing telephone poles unless you're an electrician. Guys are over here for some reason. I'm climbing on the building. This guy's like, why don't you do something, buddy? I don't know. So, I need a garage. What do I need? Get out of here. Nothing to interact with, right? Modern spray can design is not 1950s technology. Like late 90s, 2000s plus sprayer technology right there. Just like satellite dishes outside. Banner is interactable object. Woo! Very good physics, actually. But, yeah, that's Unreal Engine. Does all the work for you. The bees. Stuff is over too. You're full of stuff then. Oh, I didn't crush it. Little head. Well, they interact with it. Help! Spiders! I don't know. I'd like to be able to climb here, but... You can jump, okay. Wait. Got some hop. Got some hop, doesn't he? Big hop. How about we just get out of here? Run away. He's like, you can't run away. Got hop. Can't run away. Sudden problem. Nothing. Dirt brown. Barrel. Rock. Oh, so close. What? Up there? You can do it. Yeah, man, I don't know what you're doing. Detailed texture on that sweater you're wearing in the desert. Oh, this guy. Can we hit him? Jump up that wall, buddy. Like spiders. I love spiders. Giant spiders. I called Virium. Virium's Panic. Oh, go knock over the barrel. I want to try to get here, there. Oh no, that's low. I think it's gonna happen. Now what? That guy didn't talk to me, I don't know. They shrugged their arms and then hit. Nothing else. You lose. You lose. Let's go back out to Birmingham. Maybe the big spider will come back. Twilight Zone. Just like Twilight Zone. Oh. Invisible wall. Nothing out there. Spider, why did you stop and think like that? The spider's dead. Yeah. Why did he stop and think like that? What's he doing? Not me, the game stopped. What does it mean? Not as good as climbing on rocks as Primrose was. The trick to go fast is running, jumping, like bunny hop, basically. Bunny hop. Ooh, look at that. Floating in the air. That is talent, sir. That is some magical talent. I don't know why he does that. You want me to progress? Then go tell my buddy about the rock? Tell my buddy about the rock. They ate those two guys that were dead. They ate them. They're gone. Hey, buddy. There's this rock, the spider under it. I don't know what happened, but I thought about it. I really, really thought about it. Crime does not pay in Corella. Take a break. Take a break. We'll go back to the main menu. Story mode. I didn't really expect very much. Just have a demo. At least finish the story or something. What do we got here? That's in the middle. Little building over there. Ay, caramba! Wow. Notice their health bar recharged and blocking did nothing. Are you freaked out yet? Oh. Yeah. Good job, you could be. Now what? Another one over there. That was terrible. But how do you get to that house? Like a restart button, come on. Restart the game myself. So we'll go for the house this time. Just to see. Look there. Use my bunny hopping cheat to go faster. Spiders. Ooh, there's a big one right there. Big son of a gun. Probably gonna one shot me. I wanna get to the house. Oh yeah, that's a big one, all right. Over the house, gas station. Wonder if this gas station was in the film. I haven't seen this film in like 20 plus years. I just know, I mostly know about it because this game came out around 2019 or so, maybe. I wonder if these are like ratioed buildings to the film. But that spider is like, I think the actual tarantula in the film is 50 foot tall or something. Like, yeah. And blocking doesn't do anything. Chicken wing maneuver doesn't do anything. Oh no, look at that spider web. Freaky looking in there. Spider webs on everything. I'm glad the chair has physics. Oh, buddy, you make some noise, don't you? You apparently make piano noise. What in the hell? He's off screen, he starts making a lot of noise. The old gas. Oh. Contains lead. Tetraethyl. But let's visit the big spider at the very least. Stab him in the booty. Big ass tarantula. It's funny that the music comes out of him. Now what are you gonna do, huh? Come up there and get me. Oh shit. It's impossible, dude. Smack that spider in the booty and nothing happened. Probably get some. Oh, smack that, dude. The story ends. That's the Tarantula 55. You can find that now on Game Jolt. Search Tarantula 55 Game Jolt and it's yours. not much to it. Only a demo anyway, so it's cool, I like it. Interesting.
Thank you.